Hey everybody! Welcome, Bowman Hobby number 20, well, 23, Bowman Hobby number 8. Four box action, come over this direction. Oop, hang on, let me fix this. Now. Gold Dodgers. I mean, yeah, consider it done. Now, I mean, let's go red Dodgers. Let's go red on the DePaulo. The Joe Zeus DePaulo. Or whatnot. And who knows how this will be packed out. Will it be like our traditional one? I mean, if there's an atomic in here, then maybe. Nope, no atomic in that first one, so who knows where the stuff is going to come from. Well, there's Drew, base crown. Would I oversell? Yeah. Okay. Well, yes. I thought I checked good that time. To make sure. I don't need that trouble. And Figueroa green business. I know, right? It's due. It is due for both of them, frankly. I don't know. I mean, I haven't been doing Bowman really, and I think he's kind of, you know, maybe selling more than buying. I don't know. Again, not doing the new fun stuff. Or, I mean, in general. So, another Drew paper. Alright, NPG to 125 for the Phillies. And Atomic Dodgers, a Logan Wagner first Bowman. Atomic action. Get some more top loaders right quick. Well, I mean, if Raul doesn't care, I'll show everybody. In a minute, if it's all right. Gabriel Gonzalez is gonna be our autograph ace. Atomic to 100 for the Mariners. That's a filler spot. The Gonzalez Atomic. They seem to do well. The Mariners somehow occasionally. Crawford. Lee. There's the Crawford. Is that red? No, oh, it's pink. Sorry. Got all excited for nothing. And Elijah Green to $2.99 for the Nationals. And De Los Santos for the Diamondbacks. Paul and a Mervis. So there's a Mervis. The Cubs and the DePaula paper for the Dodgers. Crawford Chrome. Ugh, somebody's supposed to be picking up a basket today, but I don't know what time. Paul, another Caminero. Camaro, and another DePaula for the Dodgers. Alright, let's move this out. Weight on the paper. This time, try that. Well, DePaula Braves in Chrome. I mean, Braves Dodgers, sorry. Go hairs. almost. Royals in the lunar green. Drew Prospect. I'll put that in one now. And, you know, frankly, that Ellie Chrome, why not? The Reds. Nah. Probably not worth it, but not worth it. Maybe worth it. I don't know if it's worth it. Cruise and the Spotlight. Why not? I mean, Spotlights are nice cards. I like them. Atomic Clifford for the Astros. Oh no, those spotlight cards with ink would be, I mean, it would be one that I would try and collect a set, because they're just that nice. Spencer Jones for the Yankees. Autograph, come on, big name, a Juan Brito for the Rockies, and it's red, 5 out of 5, unexpected, for Juan Brito. Here you go, Robert, another Rojo. This particular bunch of stuff has produced some fanciful cards. It's produced some fanciful cards. Did I say, okay, Lee, just forget. I'm gonna stop what I'm doing. Lugo, he plays for a team. No, Red Rockies. How did I say Dodgers? Man, you see, you've got me on the, you've got me thinking Dodgers. You've got me like wanting Dodgers in the worst way. So now that's all I can think about. Is Dodgers. Right. Trout. Some color, some fanciful color would be nice here. Panks, $2.99. Trout Angels. I'm not gonna be happy until I see a Dodger. Ultra fanciness. do some of these paper ones here. Lee, I'm sorry. I'm not, wasn't trying to be a D to you there. I am still here. Mercifully. Is somebody dropping off a purse for somebody else to fix, though, so somebody's gonna be knocking on the door here before too long. Riley Green in orange, 25. That is Tigers. I know that for a fact. I've read it. Riley Green, rookie orange paper, 22/25 for the Tigers. Collier for the Reds. He's one that's the first that we hunt for the Reds. Cleo Watson in that green business. Hang on. Give me 1 second. I mean, an Ellie Chrome, an Ellie Spotlight, and a Collier Chrome. No autograph yet in this. Right? Weird, cup. I mean, some numbered and an atomic. A Junior Garcia for the Dodgers to 250 in purple paper. Two atomics. A Luis Rodriguez. I knew that pack felt a skosh heavy. So we got a Rodriguez atomic for the Cardinals, and a Reds atomic for George. Not Collier, sadly, but there's that. Gutierrez to 150 for the Rangers. Autograph here. Come on. Be a big name. Be a big name. Be a big name. Angels Joe Stewart. Not a big name. Angels still. I mean, solid. Okay. In purple to 250. It is Joe's first Bowman autograph, which is nice. I mean, Gary, better than most. I mean, honestly. But... Hey, Muncie, Lunar Green. Drew in Chrome. Spencer and paper. Spence. And Dos Santos paper. I mean, a base chrome for Cam. Now the atomic was not for Cam. But for Carlos, oh, Jorge. There's a Barry. There's De Los Santos. And there's a Spencer Jones. Tornadoes. That's madness. Chris Chrome. Why not? Again. I know it's like third De La Cruz, but I mean, still. A Junior and Chrome for the Rays. Ben Skom, Luna Green, yes. Orioles. Blue Santana, the 150 for the Diamondbacks. And we have said that correctly, Diamondbacks. Well, DePaulette, Dodgers, base chrome. Atomic for Gutierrez of the Rangers. Gonna need some more top loaders. I'm sure because we're gonna hit that many more awesome cards. We got one top loader left. And there it's gonna go to Justin Crawford. Top loaders and sleeves. Now. Oh, I was going to wait to do this or whatever. Got a paint 175 Arroyo for the Mariners. Coming up shortly, hoping for something absurdly low numbered. Because again, these are random ass boxes, so. Dos Santos in chrome. Here it is. What's it gonna be? Come on. Chances, 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 chance. Damn it! Ah, close. Carlos Jorge for the Reds. I saw the C, I saw the A, and I was like, could there be an M? No. Blue, though, for the Jorge to 150 for the Reds. Let me mean, a little sketchy autograph. Not well, not Beckett grade, but a nice, nice blue for Jorge. Damn it, if it had been Cam. Mervis Chrome. Mercedes, Lunar Green. Drew Paper. Let's move this off and do a little recap. And so numbered and atomic items. We have the Gutierrez Atomic for the Rangers, a Santana Diamondbacks to 150 Shimmer, the Gutierrez Rangers 150 Aquavalva. The Jorge Atomic for the Reds. The Rodriguez Atomic for the Cardinals. Riley Green, Orange Paper 25 for the Tigers. Lugo, Blue Shimmer, 150 for the Mets. Clifford Atomic for the Astros. Wagner Atomic for the Dodgers. Papadopoulos and Aqua Shimmer to 125 for the Phillies. The autographs for the Jorge Blue to 150. The Stewart Purple Angels to 250. The Red Brito for the Rockies to 5. And the Atomic Gonzalez for the Mariners to 100. So thank you, everybody. I'll give this right out to you.